Hey everyone, Dr. 100 here.
Never do stealth threat. Let's do helicopter this time.
Yeah, let's try helicopter again. We'll be doing back and forth now.
Yeah.
Alpha.
And in our back and forth, it does not include the, hey, I'm looking like you!
Yeah, and I have to worry about these.
Those are lasers that kill you?
Yes. Didn't you know the Zeti are very famous for their laser worlds?
What are you getting?
I'm getting tokens.
Are you trying to gamble?
That's what this place is meant to be. It's a casino.
Huh. Yeah, well.
And I don't know what to do with these.
Well, speaking of gambling, going on a break thing, me and my mom, we were playing the game of life last night. So, she was like so broke and I was like having so much money, you want to know what she said?
What?
I think Minecraft's game like poor people gamble now, so they can gain money and lose nothing.
What?
She said she understands why poor people gamble now. That way they have everything to win and nothing to lose.
That is true.
The reason she said that is because, guess what? She was poor and I was rich.
But if they fight a rich person, that wins more often than not.
You must get the red coin.
I see that.
How many twinkins do you have on you?
Fire!
Or you can deflect attacks?
Okay.
Yes, I love this game. You die if you fail.
Don't know what I'm trying to do. I hate pinball.
I love pinball. And that's why I'm in control.
No, you're not. I'm the one who's in control here. I don't know what the point of that was.
Simple, to let us get stuff, the experience, the awesomeness.
There is nothing to gain there.
There's everything to gain there. Whoa, now you see, I'm good at this because I can just ram my way through missions. And not have to feel sorry for anything you did. Don't.
But the problem is, you're not the one doing the hard work here.
Yeah. So really, I'm just getting some free passes. I won another pinball game.
I didn't.
I love pinball. Pinball's an awesome sport.
It's not a sport though, is the problem.
It's an awesome game.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. It's bullshit.
No.
Bullshit luck.
Yeah, I have luck.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, sure you do. I doubt it.
Who here knows the game Yacht? The luck dice thing? Thing here? Well, yeah. thing you can get in here is a Yahtzee. You want to hear what I got? A Yahtzee 2 times in a row.
What's a Yahtzee?
It's a card. It's a dice game. It's.
Yeah, but you said the best you could get was a Yahtzee.
Yeah. Yeah, I got 2 Yahtzees in a row.
And what's a Yahtzee?
The best thing in the game.
Yeah, what is it?
Which one, the game or the
Look, I lost all my coins.
Oh,
good.
Nice. Get all your gambling coins back. What's life without gambling?
A life worth living.
Because
I don't have to worry about...
I love pinball!
Well, that's right. We're not going to get another pinball. Because I definitely don't have the money for it.
Get the money for pinball!
I can't. I'm already past that far.
Stop dying.
You think I tried to die?
Yes.
And you obviously don't know me well enough. Get away from me, you stupid dice block.
It's a
The dice, dice block is following me!
Yeah, it wants to kill you. Can't see that.
Screw these lasers.
What, you don't like flashing balls of light that hurt you?
Do you?
Yes, because they don't
Then
hurt
you go through it.
I can't fight them, because I don't have any lives. You're trying to kill yourself now.
I'm trying to get a hold of this ring. And the ring keeps going back into the laser area.
Yeah. It's meant to be a hard mission. And put in all your money. All your gamers. Whoa! It's pinball in life! Yay! It's pinball in life! Gotta go, go, go! No! I'm smooshed!
Yeah, pinball's done.
Oh, I loved it!
We got 0 people! We got 0 animals here!
You saved nothing!
I don't know how that's possible!
You saved nothing!
That was your fault for
nothing!
That was your fault.
I can't do anything.
You wanted me to play pinball, and that cost me my animals.
That was not my fault. No, I wanted to play pinball all the time.
Oh, hey.
Wait, you wonder what this implies?
What?
That all the Zeddies are faster than Sonic. That's what this game implies.
I wouldn't be surprised if they were, considering how fast Zaz was, and he's the easiest of the group.
Yeah, the first boss is always easier.
By the way, I'm trying to get that red coin.
What red coin?
You missed it.
I'm just gonna ram my way through this. And if I see a red coin, I'm gonna take it. I see a 10 coin. I have no idea what red coin is. Oh, that red coin. Yeah. You mean the one that I just got?
How do people do this alone?
Simple, they get good! Gotta break it open.
You're trying to destroy my life!
Yes. I think it's because you have it.
Ow.
Well, what? He wanted to destroy all life on the planet. It's not his, and his friends!
Yeah, but the problem is, that's not a Zeti. That was a robot. And she's the only female Zeti we have.
No, I believe there's two.
Who else is a female?
I need to look on the cover. Oh, why are you going backwards? You can't look backwards, you know? You have to look to the future. You can't look back.
Yeah, there's the guy who ended up failing in life.
No.
Because he refused to look at his past mistakes.
No, literally, that game, literally, I destroyed my mom. I won by literally almost 2,000, almost by a million.
I'm not talking about Yahtzee, though.
I'm not talking about Yahtzee either. I'm talking about the game of life. Oh.
Well, we're not playing the game of life.
You're gonna destroy your own life by penguins are gonna kill you. Though they're adorable, I'm sorry.
Die, you stupid penguin.
Did you just call penguin stupid?
That particular one.
I'm gonna murder you and your sugar.
If you do, you'll be evicted for crime.
No. I'll say one thing. It was either that or I would die.
There wouldn't be any proof.
There would.
No, there wouldn't, believe it or not. You have to have proof.
I have proof.
How?
It's all washed away in the bottom of my closet.
They'd also DNA test it to make sure it was legit. They're too good at finding that stuff out now. They'd know you were the one who did the first shot and I didn't do anything.
No.
Yeah. You're not giving
I'm
the
cops
enough credit.
I'm gonna get that record before you? Really? Back!
Got it!
I killed and my proof is you tried to kill a penguin.
On a game!
No, this is real life. Where aircraft can't be destroyed. And...
In real life, aircrafts can be destroyed.
Yeah, this is real life. Getting to nobody.
The fact that you're accusing me of trying to kill a penguin means I would try to kill you. You're not a penguin anyway, so there's still nothing there.
Penguins are awesome! The jury does not argue that statement. I win.
The jury doesn't care about penguins.
I win, but they're an endangered species. You tried to kill an endangered species of penguins, which is illegal.
Penguins aren't endangered. They're all in Antarctica.
No. A species of penguins that was endangered.
These aren't a species of penguin, though, is the problem.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not. They're stupid penguin bots.
No, they're penguins and they have a soul.
They're robots. They're robots in the shape of penguins.
You should become a snowball again. You were more useful then.
Yeah, I destroyed penguins even easier then.
No, because there were no penguins. Therefore, life was good, because you weren't killing penguins.
They're just robots, Tyler.
They're still penguins.
No, they're not.
They're a form of penguins. Can't be destroyed, and hedgehogs move faster than cheetahs. Break down the wall. Wait up, me.
Yes.
Oh, oh, little beach. Why can't I break this ice? Oh, I can't.
Yeah, I'm the one breaking the ice.
Oh, no, I got the quirks. And I'll fit. You missed. Oh, you died. You're dead, son. No wonder you're dead, son.
Did you just say you're faster than a hedgehog?
Yes. I said a hedgehog, not any, not a specific hedgehog.
But don't you know that's illegal?
How?
Any creature like faster than a hedgehog is presumed to be a robot designed to be that hedgehog.
No.
And they get arrested and thrown into robot. Scrap heap.
Robot, they get thrown into robot.
Yeah, they get thrown into the scrap heap.
Okay, yeah, and what if the hedgehog committed suicide?
They're still thrown into the scrap heap.
No.
Because it's, defacing a national hero.
Hedgehogs are not heroes. What have hedgehogs done for America? What have they done for America?
Simple. They've been stopping the same mad scientists who made these stupid penguin robots.
They're not stupid! They're awesome! Cause he knows...
Said no one ever.
No, cause he knows that penguins are the ultimate being.
Nope, hedgehogs are. There's even a hedgehog who's called the ultimate life form.
A plank is moving faster than Sonic the Hedgehog.
It can't use the Chaos Emerald. So it doesn't have a super form. Of course, super forms don't really exist in this game.
You see, but this thing can't be destroyed.
Now they get super forms, and what the frick is falling down here?
Money! You're dead money!
Where did it come from?
You! When you die!
Oh no, that thing! That thing's giving us money!
Why would an enemy be giving us money? And I got the ring, because I'm... Thanks, don't kill this enemy. It's an amazing enemy that doesn't deserve to die. Now back up.
I couldn't see where I was.
Speed it.
Oh, I saw the final red coin.
Where?
And now that I know where it is.
it's down there. We're gonna need to wait. Here's what, we're gonna break it, then wait till it comes up. Or just break three spaces and let me go get it. Do you just wanna break three spaces and let me get it?
Yeah, that's what I was actually trying to do, but my bounce kind of broke it. Broke that plan in half. Okay!
I think that's enough. Okay!
That's too strong!
Yes, maybe that's a little too strong.
The problem is, it's because I was
spinning. Okay, I think I can fit that.
Get it!
I'm gonna try. Oh! Wait, no! Yeah, go and continue on. I'm gonna respawn. See? Plane. Birds, planes.
Time to fight! Sure, but I don't see a lady here.
She did my... I see a green sick girl. Oh! Take that. Here, whenever she's spinning that, let me do it.
No. She can't be hit when she's spinning. I'm just trying to get another life. Let me do it.
Whoa! Okay, watch out. Watch out. That was so easy.
You're weak.
We're on like area 5. Let me see which area. We're on like area 4, and we.
I'm getting tired of letting your head around the house, so I need you a snowball body. I can't feel my legs. True, your robot arm. I should have been a genius, Doctor. Just give me an idea. I think I know a way to cause the lost hex to explode using null gravity effects. We can destroy this in one quick stroke. And exterminate every living thing around them. Are you out of your mind? Of course, there'd be some damage. Collateral damage? What kind of monster tales? I'm sorry. I suddenly felt very mean. Not the best idea to put the gimlet's head on a battle bot.
In hindsight, I thought it was really dark. Thanks for saying.
Wait, what's genocide?
What are you thinking, Tails?
A massive killing spree.
I was just trying to help.
Massive killing spree.
I'm so sad for you.
Ha! Tails proves what's up in the end.
Okay. Okay, let's see what we have. What area this is.
Hello, a hovercraft.
Ooh, I want to check that out. Okay, let's see what area this is. No, what area?
Number 5.
The snow area?
Yeah, we've only caught 4 of them.
This is the 5th boss.
This was the 4th boss.
Oh yeah. This is the 4th boss. We have 2 more bosses to go. They should be pretty hard. Not literally one homing missile and a couple of down rams should defeat you.
Couldn't find me again. Oh. I think I wanted to just break
look
that purple
for something
one.
Shiny.
I'm looking at that purple one.
Well, there. You got three in your room.
That was stupid.
Check out this hover crap.
Whoa!
No! No! Not...
Let me do the pressing.
Okay. I meant to hit down.
Let me handle the pressing.
Sorry about that. You did not see anything.
You were watching the part where you nearly destroyed him.
Wait, the hedgehog? Is... Wait, are they gonna make Metal Sonic?
No. They're gonna turn Sonic into a robot himself.
What?
Or they're gonna try.
First you have to capture him. Wait, let's see what... What does this do? Time out. Stop. What does this do? Here. Once you get the chance, stop. I need to see what this does. Okay, go.
Oh wait! Do that again! It's a platform!
This sucks! You thought the hoverboard would be good. But it's basically...
A lifesaver.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, I'm fighting Skulltulas!
Skulltulas? Hey, who needs a platform? Sorry, wrong
time. How do I kill these guys?
I don't know. There you go.
Oh, I see.
You knock them off the web.
I have to kick them and then...
Now you knock them off their
head. That's actually kinda cool. A cool way to kill them. Why couldn't Eggman have such an awesome robot?
Because
this guy only appeared while the Zeddy were in control. Okay.
Something to say here.
Oh, hello.
You gonna get on? Okay. What? Okay, let's see if you can really ride this.
No, it breaks off as soon as I try.
Then what's the point of it?
Just to be something not useful! Okay.
I wish I could, like, change. Because this sucks.
I'm sure something that could attack would be helpful here.
Yes.
Thank you. I don't know what to do! How do I open these things?
I think they open on their own.
There has to be something that makes them open. Okay. Get me off this!
No, don't go to sleep. I wanna activate. Edo!
Thank you. I have to kind of be closer to the flower for it to work.
Okay, wait. I can block these. No, I can't. Not if I keep disappearing every time I do that.
No! 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 I didn't want that! Careful with my remote.
You think a hoverboard would be more useful?
No. Actually, I'm not surprised it's not that useful.
Why?
You expected it to be useful when it's not, like the stealth jet?
Yeah.
Well, stealth jet wasn't that bad of a useless item.
It helped us against the chickens. No, yeah. There was a red coin.
At this point, I say screw the red coin.
We saved zero birds.
No, we saved some. I just clicked through it too fast. You're too slow.
If you're fast, then why not just go whoop and pull them out, you dumbo?
Alright. It disappeared.
Simple. Yeah, you're the fastest.
And the Zeddy have him now. That's how they were gonna capture Sonic.